Good evening, everyone. Today we have a very special Karthik as our QT ambassador student. So I would like Karthik to give a short introduction about himself. Karthik, would you like to give a short introduction about yourself?
Yes. Hello, everyone. My name is Karthik and I'm 8 years old. I am studying in Royal Concord International School in third grade.
Okay, that was nice to know, Karthik. So, Karthik, you are going to show us something, right? Today, yeah. What are we going to do?
I'm going to show you a game called Escape from the Haunted Ghost.
Okay, Escape from the Haunted Ghost. Wow. So, can we see what will be the output like?
Yeah, so I'm sharing my screen.
Okay.
So can anyone see my screen?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can see.
So whenever you click on run,
mm-hmm.
So whenever you touch the purple fireball, it will tell a dialogue as I will come back and it will show you lose.
Okay.
You win. So I'll show you.
If you, what happens if you, how do you win? You have to.
So it will tell a dialogue, bye bye ghost, and it will vanish. The ghost will
vanish. Okay, and that message you win has also come, and something has changed. The background has also changed. I can see that. Okay. Oh my God, some yellow hearts are also coming out. A happy mood, happy thing. Okay, wow, Karthik, are we going to do this today?
Yes.
Oh, I'm really excited to know how we will go about it. Can you show us? Can you walk us through?
First, you have to open a Google Chrome.
Mm-hmm.
Then you have to delete this, and then you have to search code.org.
Okay.
You will find the option called studio.code.org/home#. You have to click on it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Then it will come something like this. You have to sign in to create, and then we have to go to view all projects.
Okay, we are going to some other lab.
Yeah, and then we take a view full list, and mm-hmm. from stories and games with Play Lab, you have to take an option called Play Lab.
Okay, so we are going to take Play Lab. We are going to do this project in Play Lab. That's nice to know.
So now we will come in this screen. So from actions, we go.
Karthik, we have not renamed the project.
Yeah. Rename. Yeah. You have to rename it as Escape from the Haunted Ghost. Escape from the Haunted Ghost, and then you have to click on save. Okay, did not rename.
Okay, so we have to try again.
Yeah, so Escape from the Haunted Haunted Ghost.
Okay,
then you have to click on save. Okay, now got saved. So every action you will do, it will get saved automatically. So now you have to take a set actor one to a witch image.
Okay, so we are taking actor one as witch.
Yeah, we have to change the witch to a ghost because it escaped from the haunted ghost.
Right. There we have a ghost.
We'll show a ghost right here.
Nice.
Like you can also do, like you can take it two more times, or you can click on the set actor one to a ghost image, and you in your laptop you can do Control C, Control V and again Control V.
Okay, so we Control C is for what? Control C is doing the action of what?
Like it will copy the block, and if you do Control V, it pastes the block.
Wow, Karthik, thanks for these keyboard shortcuts.
If you like, if you keep these all one, like you change it to a witch or a again a witch, it will just show a witch because all are behind it has come. So it's important to make it to a 2 and 3. Now it comes like this. Now we have to change this witch to a masked ninja.
Okay.
Second character will be a masked ninja. Okay. And third will be a pirate. A pirate. So here. So it will be something like this. Like the, you know, after this code, it will be something like this.
So nice.
You see, as you see the output, the masked ninja, the ghost, and the pirate are in different places and different size.
Okay, so how do we do that?
So from actions, below the set actor 1 speed 5, you'll get an option called set actor 1 size 1.
Okay.
You have to take this block and keep the 1 because the first is the ghost. So the ghost size should be 1 only.
Okay.
Then we do control C, control V.
Mm-hmm.
And then we make this 2, the masked ninja.
Masked ninja. Okay.
So, like we have to make the pirate like a, you know, it's a story type of project. So you have to make this pirate a little bigger and the masked ninja a little smaller. So we'll make this 0.8.
Okay, so mass ninja, we are making it a little bit smaller.
So
yeah, there.
It will be like this. And then the pirate, don't you think like for a brother, he's too small? So we'll do control C, control V again. Make this 3. After 3.
Okay.
So everyone will be thinking why this is 1, 2, 3. So as you can see here, set actor 2. So the 2 is the masked ninja.
Okay.
The 2 is the pirate.
Yeah.
So we make this 1.3.
Okay.
It'll be bigger.
Okay. So it has become bigger. Wow.
So as you see here, this is the size. And in the output, this is the size.
Yes.
It's the same.
So we have achieved it.
Yeah.
Now they all of them
are like in the same position
on top.
Yeah. As I told, they all should be in different positions.
Okay.
So how to do that?
How?
From actions, we have to the last, like scroll to the last, and like the most last 3 option. The third option you have to take. Move actor 1 to 200 over 200.
What does that mean, Karthik? 200 over 200?
200 is the X coordinates.
Okay.
This is the Y coordinate.
Okay.
This is 0. Why is 0, everyone will be thinking. So, Y means in a vertical way.
Okay.
That means straight. So look, as it is 181 and 0, it should never, the ghost should be in the like the middle position, then it will start moving.
Okay.
So see, from 181, it's not changing as I'm going down, but the
Y is changing.
So that means it's a vertical line.
Okay, so
Y-axis. As you see here, I keep it in 4 or 3, whatever you want. When you move, look, the X is decreasing, but the
Y is the same.
And when you go front, it is increasing. So that's how we get to know about the X and Y coordinates.
Wow, Karthik, lovely way you explained it so beautifully.
So we have to keep it somewhere around 200, and it should be 0 at the top.
Okay.
If you keep 200.
Then what happens?
The middle position.
Okay.
So the X is also 200 and the Y is also 200. So as you see.
Yeah, ghost has come in the middle. True.
This 0. And this also 0.
Okay, so let's see.
It will be something like this.
Ah, it has gone on top.
Hiding, the mask ninja is hiding the ghost. But when we move him, we'll get to know about the ghost also.
Now we are going to move the masked ninja.
Yeah, so you have to make this 2. Okay. Because 2 is the masked ninja.
Okay.
And then you have to check it. Like where you have to keep it.
Okay.
So you keep it somewhere around him like here. So as you see, Look, he's right here. In the output. So we have to keep him somewhere around here. Mass ninja should not be 0 over 0. It should be 29 and y 19.
Okay.
So make this 29 and this 19. So now, look.
Yeah, wow. That's interesting. It has gone to that corner.
Yeah, but don't you think this pirate is looking like little tired over there?
Yeah.
So to move him somewhere around here.
Okay.
So how to do that? So again, you have to do control V. Like only control V because you have already copied it. And then it should be 367 and 377.
Okay.
So we make this 367. And 377. So okay. You don't need to just like copy my own thing. You can check like where do you need to keep it, and then you have to like you can keep it over there.
Okay.
So it will be something
there
like.
There it is. We've got it.
Look at this. The ghost is moving automatically. You know why? Because. Why? We can't use the arrow keys because the arrow keys are only for the masked ninja. If we move ghost also, then it will be like, you know, it's going to be like kind of dumb. So we will make it move by its own and throw purple fireballs.
Okay.
So how to do that? So first, we have to make it happen like continuously, like forever. So okay. How to, from loops, you have to take repeat forever do.
Okay.
We'll keep it here.
Okay.
Repeat forever do, and then from actions, you have to go to the moves down again and move actor one 200 over 200 down.
Okay.
And then, this you don't need to change because the ghost is only going to move.
Okay.
And then this should be 200 only, but okay. The like the X should be somewhere around here only 200.
Okay. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Continuously.
Yeah. So,
and as you see here, it's moving randomly. Not
yeah.
Like perfectly like some place it's moving and then coming back to a perfect place. Not like that. From maths, we take a random integer from 1 to 100.
Okay.
And this, you change it to 0.
In the y-axis, though, we are changing it in the y-axis, y-coordinates.
Yeah. And okay. Then you make this 400.
Okay, so 0 is the starting point and the last point will be 400. Okay.
Too fast, so that you can also put a weight block, but we are not putting a weight block. Make it throw purple fireball, so it will move slowly and it will throw the purple fireball. Okay. So everyone will be now thinking how to put the purple fireballs.
Yes.
Take actor one, throw basketball up, and you have to make one only because it's full repeat forever. No, it's full for the ghost only.
Okay.
And this you make it purple fireballs. You can make it red or yellow, but I'm making it purple.
Okay.
And we'll make this down.
Okay, so it will go down. Okay.
So now, do you think the masked ninja can escape this?
No. Not at all. How? It's so difficult.
So we'll make it disappear slowly.
Okay.
So make basketball bounce, and everyone will be thinking, why bounce? It should not bounce.
Yeah, right.
This purple fireballs, and actually there's an arrow here. So the arrow means there's something below, like there's more options.
There. Okay.
We make it disappear. So look.
Yeah, now that's good.
But now, look, it's throwing down, but it's throwing up also.
Yeah, it's going up also. How did you do that?
It will be easy if we keep it only down, like the messenger will go from here only like that. So, we will again do control C, control V this. Not two times. And we have to take this and control C, control C, control V. So,
there it is.
Come. So then you have to fit this and just make it up, like it's kind of easy.
Okay.
And just attach it here. So look.
Okay, now it is going up.
Going down. Now the ghost chapter is fully done. Like we have to make it like when it touches, but that like the full loop is done. Now it's we have done. To do nothing loop part.
Mm-hmm.
And then now we have to like move the mask ninja. Like okay. We have to move to this place, to this place, to this, like then only he can save his brother.
Okay.
So from events we take when aparo.
Okay.
Like only when aparo, and then from actions we take a move actor one up by question mark, question mark, question mark pixels.
Yeah.
My question mark means like it doesn't know where to move, like the pixels. So we make this 30. So it will move by 30 pixels up. But
okay.
I can see the ghost is moving up.
Ghost, we already made it move, no?
Yeah, so we make this 2.
Okay, I forgot to make it 2. Right, right, right. Actor 2.
We can't check like if it's moving up now because it's already at the top.
Yeah, yeah.
So we again do control C, control V, and control C, control V, and we attach it here. We make this down. We make this down.
Okay, now let's see. I'm excited.
You can just do control C, control V, this, and then you can do this. Oh no. Too many of these came. Yeah, you have to click on this control C, control V, and then control V, and you can put it here.
Okay.
And make this left. You can make this right. You can make this right again, and you can make this left.
Okay, let's see. Let's see the output.
It moves everywhere.
Okay, can you show those arrow keys down below? Can you show? I just wanted to see.
And you can use that. So
yeah.
Because this it goes down.
Yeah. Now, okay. Wow. Kartik, it's moving. No? Wow.
Do you see? It's like kind of lot messy. Like one over.
Close together.
You never pull this actor one like that because it will detach.
Okay.
So from the up, you have to take this like this, and like this.
Okay.
And this up.
From up. Okay.
We'll place it properly like this.
Okay, so that's a lovely tip.
So look, it's moving down, it's moving right, it's moving left, and it's moving up.
Mm-hmm.
So even like the mask ninja is done, like whenever he, you know, his moving part is done, so like whenever they touch each other, so as you see, whenever it's touching the purple fireball, it is telling a dialogue, and the pirate and the masked ninja will disappear, and it will choose and it will tell you lose.
Yeah. Okay. So how do we do that?
So from events, we take when actor one touches actor two.
Okay.
And we make this purple fireball. Like if we make it the ghost, it will be too easy. And the purple will be only for show, like people think only for show.
Okay.
So purple fireball. Oh no. Okay. We make this purple fireball.
Okay.
Whenever it touches the, okay, I'm not given any code. So whenever it touches the purple fireball, it will do something.
Mm-hmm.
Something we'll change it to, like whenever it touches the ghost, like the purple fireball, so the ghost, we should not keep it the ghost. So actor two,
mask ninja,
tell a dialogue.
Okay.
And we'll make it like you'll get it from like below the actor one throw basketball up. You get the actor one say that thing for 1 second.
Okay.
So and we make this I will come back.
Okay, the ghost will say?
No, the actor two will say.
Okay, mask ninja. Okay.
So
No, I will come back.
As you see here. Oh no, what happened?
Okay, it's okay. Yeah.
Okay. So as you see the output, it is also showing an emoji, like a crying emoji.
Yeah. There's an emoji. Right.
How to add an emoji?
How? So, we will add?
So you have to just go to this, like whatever you have written, like I will come back. Mm-hmm. And in your laptop, there will be an option called Windows and a full stop. So okay. You have to click them both together. Then okay. It will take a little time and it will show emojis.
Okay.
That's the way to add emojis in your laptop.
Okay.
Then I will add a crying emoji.
Oh, yeah. Nice one. I will come back. Yeah, there it is. Yeah.
Now, it is not looking good when it already it lost from the like the ghost. And it's already there. It's still there. So we'll vanish the actor too.
Okay, we are going to vanish it.
We'll get the vanish actor. Like there'll be an option called join, then set actor one to a normal mode, and then you'll get vanish actor one.
Okay, from actions only. Actions only we are getting from.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like most of our code is from actions.
Okay.
So it will vanish actor one.
Yeah,
also,
actor one
vanish. Also, it should vanish the actor three.
Okay.
See. So now it will vanish both of them.
Yeah, both of them vanish now.
It doesn't look, but it doesn't look good because there's no sound.
Yeah, there's no sound. Yeah, we can add some sound,
how
right?
Get that? So yeah. From action only, you'll get an option called play hit sound.
Okay.
And you have to make it to lose point 2 or lose point. But never choose win point 2 or win point and goal 2 or goal 1 because that tells that we have won the game or anything. Like we have won.
Okay. So you're going to choose lose point 2. Okay. This point, this sound. We are not going to give the winning sound. We want to give a losing sound because he lost it.
And we are like it should end the game. It's not saying anything if it touches. So how to do that? Go to escape from the this thing, the output show you. So look, it tells you lose.
Yeah, how do you get that? You lose is not coming here.
So from games and score, the last option,
okay,
you get an option called end game as win.
Okay.
You don't need to scroll down, although it is at the last because there are only few blocks.
Okay.
And we'll make this loose.
Okay.
Loose. So, oh my God.
Ah, there it is.
And it's like a sound also. Like mostly people won't get the sound like other people, but whenever you do the code, you will get it.
Okay, like we cannot hear it because, but you can hear it.
Yeah, whoever is doing the code, they can hear it.
Okay.
So now, whenever it touches a purple fireball, that part is done fully.
Okay.
Like, dialogue. Now, what will happen? Like, how will you make it win? So again, I do Control C, Control V to that two. Like, whenever the actor two touches the actor three.
Okay.
Like, the mask ninja, like two is for mask ninja and three for a pirate. So whenever the mask ninja touches a pirate, what should it do? So first of all, we'll add a dialogue like we added for the loose one. Whenever it touches the ghost, so again I'll tell below the set actor one to a normal mode, you'll get vanish actor. Then sorry, below the this thing, actor one throw basketball up, you'll get option called actor one say it's not filled up now for 1 second.
Okay.
And
so
this
one means, okay.
Yeah, actor one, then we'll change it after we put the, you know, the
message. Okay.
I found I found you, my brother, after 3 years. So that would make it like, you know, kind of emotional.
Yeah, that's good. Very actually.
After 3 years. So that will make it more emotional.
Yes.
So it will be like one guy found his brother after 3 years because one ghost captured him.
Oh, so wow. There's this nice story behind it, no, Karthik?
So, as you saw, it showed a dialogue.
But actor one said that, ghost.
Yeah, that's what I said at the first.
Okay.
He said this two.
Okay.
So actor two will say, I'll show you the output after I do this code also.
Okay.
So, I found you, brother.
Mm-hmm.
Then it will play a sound first.
Okay.
Win point two. I'll choose win point two.
Okay.
Then, so it will play a sound also whenever it touches the the actor three.
Mm-hmm.
And as you see in the output,
mm-hmm.
it is changing it to another background only. And the ghost is like the, the mask in there telling a funny thing that mm-hmm. I'll reveal when I do the code. Look, as everyone can see, I've already said, but I'll reveal when I do the code also.
Okay.
So, then we will how to change the the background
okay.
of the game whenever it touches. Mm-hmm. Set safe background.
Mm-hmm.
And then you have to make this a rainbow.
Okay.
It will change to a rainbow.
Okay. And,
I show that it's a rainbow.
Mm-hmm.
So move. So
there it is.
Mm-hmm. A rainbow. So we'll make it a rainbow only, and as you see, it was throwing some hearts.
Mm-hmm.
And also, it was telling a funny thing.
Yes.
First, we'll add the funny thing.
Okay.
So let's reveal it. It will be. I'll make it capital.
Okay.
Bye, bye, ghost.
Yeah, nice one. Finally.
So. Finally, so we'll add an emoji to it also.
Okay.
Like as I told again, I'll tell Windows plus full stop.
Mm-hmm.
And then we will add something very funny. So there's no funny thing, so I'll add this.
Okay.
Bye bye.
Okay.
It's kind of tough to win this game, so. A pro tip is just when it goes up, no, just go from the down. Let's say that.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Okay. There it is. You're trying it again.
Yeah. So because I want to show everyone the output.
Okay.
So when it goes up, okay.
Oh, I found you. Bye-bye, ghost.
But you know what's the funny part here?
Yes, what's the funny part?
The ghost is still there.
Yeah, right. The ghost is still there. True.
From actions, mm-hmm. it was a join and set actor one to a normal mood. We'll mm-hmm. get banish actor one and just make it one because it's a ghost.
Okay.
So, most of the people will be when they do a lot of code like this, mm-hmm. Code will be down, but they will be like, oh no, where's the code? So, you have to just scroll down.
Okay.
So you'll get the rest of the code. Mm-hmm. Banish actor one, and we'll make the act like you saw here.
Mm-hmm.
Output, it is like giving some hearts, because it has one that found his brother.
Okay. Oops. Yeah. This hearts coming out.
How to do that? So. From actions, I know this code is little lengthy although.
No, but it's interesting, Karthik. And nicely, you're explaining it so well.
Actor one throw basketball up. Mm-hmm. You have to again take that code
mm-hmm.
to make this actor two. So mostly people will be like, they'll start typing to, no, it's not coming. They'll be like that.
Mm-hmm.
So simple problem. There will be an option called like there's an arrow here, and then you have to click on that, and then 2 you have to click, so it will become the other actor.
Okay.
So, and you make this yellow hearts, even purple hearts, because like I'm not adding purple because there are lots of purple things.
Yeah.
This yellow hearts up. Like whenever we win, I made it up. Whenever we win, the mask ninja will be here and he has to throw, right?
So yeah.
There's no meaning of throwing it down, so anybody cannot see it.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to throw up,
mm-hmm.
or you can keep it random.
Okay. So that's thoughtful. That's very thoughtful. Well explained.
Yeah, so if you keep it random, it will move. Like it will throw anywhere.
Okay.
Like wherever you want, it will throw.
Okay, let's check.
So let it go up. So look, it's showing that side. Because I'm not adding random, because it can also throw this side, it can also throw down.
Mm-hmm.
First, then I will make this, I'll make this up, and like most of the people want it to happen like continuously the hearts to come.
Mm-hmm.
Some loop, you can also add a loop over here.
Okay.
So like you should never add the loop because it will always throw the the yellow hearts
throughout the program. Mm-hmm.
That's why most of the people try like another codes. Mm-hmm. You can try, but never add a repeat forever in this place.
Okay.
And just make it up.
Okay.
So the code is not done. There's one more code last.
What we are going to do now?
We have to end the game as win.
Okay. Right.
Make this up. Let it go up. And
ghost vanishes.
And it's also telling bye-bye ghost.
Bye-bye ghost.
Make this 1.3, so it will be like most of the people can see it.
Yes.
And then,
okay,
end the game from games and score. I'll again tell below the remove 1 point.
Hmm?
End game as win.
Okay.
As one, and our code is done.
Let's see. Let's test it.
Hmm. So whenever it touches the purple fireball, I'll show you. They both lose and it's playing down. And it wins. Bye-bye, ghost.
Wow. So how do we share this with others, Karthik? Is there any way to share this?
As you see, it's clearly written like below the like rename, share, remix.
Mm-hmm.
If somebody clicks on the link and you want to make your own, so there'll be at the top called I'll show you. Mm-hmm. So I've opened the output.
Mm-hmm.
There'll be options called make my own.
Okay.
So open the the screen and the code place, but it won't show the code.
Okay.
Like he has to make his own. So and you have to remix it.
Okay.
You can do the code also.
Okay. So
if you want to share, to copy this link, and I'll share it in the QT Converse.
Okay.
So I'll come to the public chat.
Okay.
And do Control V because we have already copied it from there. Or you can just right click and do Control. There'll be option called. So I'll show you with the right click part.
Okay.
So first you have to copy it.
Okay.
Like this.
Okay.
You can come here. And there'll be an option called paste. And if you want to know the shortcut, like somebody's, he doesn't know the shortcut, there's also written as Control V, as you see here.
Yeah.
So paste, and you can send it.
Wow. So Karthik, can we come back to your output screen? I want to see and play it a little bit, see you playing it a little bit more. Show us the output.
Whenever you come to output, like you'll be like, oh no, where's the run button? So it's here.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll just make it win, then I'll make it lose.
Okay.
First of all, at the first try, I want to win. Goa. Oh, that was so close, and we have won.
Yeah. That's well done, Karthik.
And then now I'll show how does it like what you know whenever it loses. I'll come back.
There. Nice. So very well done, Karthik. And New Year's Day, you are in this new year. You were the first QT ambassador. You can come back to your screen. Not this screen. You can come back to your live output screen where you did the project, where you showed us the working project. Yeah. So you can let it go. So. Thank you, Karthik. You explained it very well. And it was a new year, started so well. And we all want to escape from different types of demons and all. And you have done it so well. And
So if you want to this is a escape from the haunted ghost. That's why I added a ghost. Mm-hmm. You can add anything you want, like a witch, and you can explore also. Just mm-hmm. To instead of a ghost, you can add witch, pirate, whatever you add like that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we can change different characters, right?
Yeah.
So it was
a masked ninja or a pirate. You can change it. I just put it a masked ninja and a pirate.
Okay. So really had a nice session with you, Karthik, and you explained it very well in a very detailed manner. And our new year started with a lovely QT ambassador who explained his code so well. So thank you, Karthik, for coming live on Facebook and explaining the project so well. So we congratulate you for the same. Thank you so much.